is fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Wee Tip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure.
Who's on the phones? One? Come on! Call up! Anyone? There I once made a phone call. In Mali, where nobody knows where the phone is. A lot of people have never even heard of plastic surgery or the Glory Hole theme park. There, the Glory Holes aren't theme parks, I can tell you. It's violent, bloody, and authentic. What are you scared of?
We can
wimps! Give me a call! Someone! Please! Hello, you're on Wild Traveler. Where are you?
I'm on a cliff.
How romantic.
I want to jump.
I know what you mean, jump into the unknown. How can it be a sin if it feels good? Anyway, what's your question?
Why am I here?
I don't know. Why are you there? Where are you? Kenya?
No. I'm in Verdant Bluff.
Loathsome place, I jump out of you.
I want to go to hell.
Me too. Buy a refrigerator magnet when you get there. On with the show. Any callers? No? Okay, maybe I should hit the travelogue again. This is from my diary in Sri Lanka. For a few rupees a day, I have employed the services of a young man who has been my guide in pleasure as...
This the best you got?
Avrinda took deep into jungle, and there we took part in an ancient rite of passage for adolescents in the cusp of country. We hunted each other in game, very similar.
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in line. I got a job to do here.
We've been club members since I didn't even...
Discussing Amsterdam. Rocco's
creator of inversion therapy. For years we've helped people.
Them on less than minimum wage. I mean, poor people are so happy to work for me.
Especially when I help them unionize. Do you have a question?
Sort of. Hey, you know, I got the same name as you.
Yeah, Peyton. Oh, well, it's a family name.
No,
it's
Mary. I was called Bruce by my parents.
To all politicians, next call.
Yeah, I want to see Port Station.
Yes, that is a shame. They're doing to be thick, beautiful red roses in
the ground. I was talking about women, but you're right, Cynthia is half a mom. It ain't national and it's un-American.
Look, infatuation and disillusionment is the American way. It works. Just look at places without professional wrestling and porno.
Porno is the exploitation of women.
Some people want to be exploited, like factory workers. Others want to be degraded. I mean, really, really degraded. Like a liberal have.
Hey, you say, and what's your question?
Yeah, this is Brad. I'm really into pleasuring myself.
Good grief!
Well, that's my business, but I feel discriminated against. Not only can I not practice my.
Hello? This wee tip, I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Police, don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
It's the